My name is Simon Mitambo. I come from a place called Taraka, near Mount Kenya. My people have lived in this place of red hills and green forests since time immemorial. We are beekeepers and we call our territory the land of bees because the bee is one of our totem and our most sacred relative. Traditionally, we look to the bees to tell us about the weather, especially when forecasting rain, which is so important for our crops and animals. We use honey to brew beer for rituals and ceremonies, maintain community solidarity and general health of our territory. Our spiritual leader, Mowe, uses raw honey mixed with a diversity of seeds to bless people. When communities go together to work and help one another, they share and celebrate with honey beer. Today, our bees and these traditions and travel. Colonialism and globalization have a corrosive effect on our culture and the confidence in our ways of life. Until recently, the Arakans had forgotten the ways we once kept bees and cared for our territory. These days, people are using pesticides that harm the bees and cutting down trees where bees like to nest. Seeing these losses, feeling the pain of bees, we decided something must be done. For the past 5 years, we have been having community dialogues with our elders to turn the tide on this history of loss in our own lands. With the help of the elders, we have begun to revive our ways of dressing, grazing, our sins, our sacred site, and our beekeeping practices. Traditionally, we build our hives high in the trees. Everything must be done with care, from the building of the hive, from certain materials to the selection of the tree. We are bringing back these traditions, protecting the plant we use to make our hives, the trees they will hang, and the wild places where bees feed. We are encouraging everyone to abandon pesticides and use organic farming methods. The rituals honey is coming back, bringing us into more caring relationship with all the beings in our territory. Perhaps most importantly, our young peoples are now being trained in the old ways. Our hope is that they will become guardians of the Taraka territory as our ancestors were before us. We believe that by taking care of the bees, we can help the land of bees thrive again.